we are going to divide your whole class into four groups. Okay, how many groups?
Four groups.
Group A and B are going to perform together and C and D are going to perform together. Group C and D are going to decide one complex shape that you have to give to group A and B to make. Group A and B separately are going to make that particular shape using their body parts, and while when they were performing, group C and D have to, they have to just judge.
So there will be two criteria. One is how well they have made and how fast they have made. Okay, so when A and B are doing it together, like group C will watch for group A, group D will watch for group B.
So now starting from here, A,
B,
C,
D,
A,
C,
D,
A,
B,
C,
D,
A,
B,
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 A,
B. So you give something which, you know, like how many people are there in one group? 3 or 4 or 5 maximum?
Yeah.
So something that can be done.
Yeah,
with
your challenging complex.
Okay, so think of that shape. And give some complex, I mean, combine two shapes. At least.
Now carefully observe the shape. What you have to make.
Observe. Now give it to me. Now start. You proceed on with it.
Make sure there should be space between the duplex. Make a triangle.
Okay, now you all check. Is that the same shape?
Now you go that side, you go this side. Okay? Group has to give one.
Yeah.
What was your observation?
About them. We have to see how fast have they done and how better they have done. Were they able to match the shape that you've given? Okay, or not?
She has not done.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
Are you ready to announce?
They have performed well and their time was 23.11 seconds.
The other one,
how much
time did they take?
They take 47 seconds.
And why have you decided that? Was it just because of the time or there were other things also?
Their shape was fully clear, but Team C's shape was not fully clear. That what they are making. So we are decided to win as Team B.
Perfect. So clap for.
Mama, so when they give us a hexagon and a circle, they give us a hexagon and inside the hexagon there was a circle. So we were uncomfortable to make it. So but we tried and we make a strategy that he will be this and he will be she will be this. So we have made this.
Then they have given us very easy shapes for many of us. Then only we have decided that who will be at what place. So then it was easy for us.
Okay. We will join us ourselves and so quick that we will that it will help us in making a correct shape. But there was many spaces, so that was the reason for our loss.
It's okay, but you enjoyed it, right? So then that's what matters, right? Okay.